Hey everybody, guess what? I'm your special guest. I realize I've been hosting this show for a couple months now, and I'm an artist as well. I'm not under 25, but I figured I'd let you guys get to know me a little bit. So, I go by Adam B because my last name is, well, most people screw it up, but it's Adam Bukowski. I am a singer-songwriter for the folk rock duo called the Agent Oaks, soon to be a full band as well. What else about this year? This year, me and my duet partner, Miss Allison Reed Bush, got engaged. So we will be getting married. We're making an official soon. Well, soon, a couple years. We're gonna wait for my brother to get married first. But so I'm gonna play you some of my original stuff so you can get to know where I come from. So this is the first song that I ever wrote all by myself before I really even knew how to play the guitar. It's grown with me as I started playing, and it's called Windshield.
Well, now is this the stop? Could it be mine? Oh, the look in her eyes says drive, baby, drive. Oh, won't you drive me home? We'll go home. When she'll take us home. Take us home.
Thanks, guy.
So yeah, I wrote that song about 3 years ago, and I wrote that about the night I met Allison, actually. Without her, I probably would have never become the musician I am today. I actually was when I was 21. I started hosting karaoke and started singing and doing all this stuff and. I sang for a few bands. I never picked up a guitar until about 3 or 4 years ago. And then my best friend Trevor moved to Florida, and he was the musician, and he would help me write all my stuff. And I had to learn to play an instrument. So I picked up this one. So we'll just go with the how my music over the last 3 years went. This is the second song I ever wrote by myself. This one I wrote with Allison. It's called... Remember Me.
And I wish that I was, oh, a simple man, like a southern child raised by war. His mother said, oh, and I wish that I was something more. And I wish that I was, oh, a senator up on Capitol Hill. I've been walking down all those hallways that history has failed. And I wish that I was, oh, an actor out in Hollywood. Oh, I'll be out there searching for an unnamed man. You may know him as Mr. Also, you remember me. soldier out in battlefield. I'll be fighting for the red, white, and blue. Oh, I wonder, oh, how it must be. Plus two, that makes three. And I love, I grow like a ancient oak tree. So you remember me for who I am. Oh, remember.
Thanksgivings ago, I watched Band of Brothers and a whole bunch of spaghetti westerns with the Clint Eastwood reference. And I started thinking, man, how's anybody ever going to remember me? And I was like, I'll just write a song so everybody remembers me. And Allison thought it was really stupid, and then she helped me write it. So thank you, Darla. I appreciate that. All right, I got two more songs for you. These are two newer songs. I know I always play Donna wrong, but I think I'm gonna play two new songs for you guys tonight. If you don't know what song Donna Wrong is, it's one of our more popular songs. You can find us on the Ancient Oaks on Facebook. I think there's a Twitter page and a Instagram page. I don't take care of that. Allison takes care of that. It's just too much for me. We also started making a YouTube page. So you can find us all on there. It's either The Ancient Oaks or theancientoaks.music. You can find us there. This is a song I wrote after a very stupid road trip that enlightened me in the way I needed it to do and has brought me full circle into the man that I am today. So this is Just to Be With You. By your side.
just to be with you.
A song I actually wrote with my buddy Trevor about 10 years ago. I tried telling everybody it's not a political song, and Allison tells me to stop. So, it's a political song. 2017. I'm Adam B. Thank you for joining us. I'll see you January 8th right here at the Jetport Lounge. Thank you, Mr. Superman, Paul Rosa. Brian, he left, but he's still here. Lamarge. I apologize. He's got a wicked last name like I do. So we will see you back here January 8th. Steve will be here with me, I'm sure. And Happy New Year. Happy holidays. God bless.